my name is Rosie Holly. I am the president and the founder of Hope for the Journey. I am a 12-year breast cancer survivor. Hope for the Journey is based in Carrollton, Georgia, where we service women throughout West Georgia. We offer you financial assistance, counseling, educational resources. We partner with West Georgia Counseling with Dr. Barry Keaton for those women who need the emotional support on their journey with breast cancer. We also offer spiritual support. My husband, Reverend Bruce K. Holly, he is our chaplain for those families who need that spiritual support. It is our hope that no woman would have to walk through the journey of breast cancer alone. So would you please donate to Hope for the Journey? You can donate to us online, on our website, or by mail. And feel free to call me if you have any question. Remember, all donations are tax deductible. During this holiday season, please give some woman hope and some family hope. And we pray that you have a blessed and a happy and a Merry Christmas.